I love Eleanor. I like her name. I also love, and I say this quite a lot about the parts I play, but I genuinely believe she is the hero of the piece. But she is, I think. That's what I'm going to be saying to the other cast members in rehearsals quite a lot. She's the heroine, if you will, of the piece.